in the previous session how to prepare trading account. Now moving on, we will see how profit and loss account is prepared. Before seeing how it is prepared, let us briefly discuss what is this profit and loss account. As part of your final accounts, you are preparing income statement. So income statement consists of manufacturing account, trading account and profit and loss account. So the concluding part of your income statement is preparation of profit and loss account. So profit and loss account, you can say, in simple, if I represent in equation, you can say usually if you have gross profit, so you can say it is gross profit minus or plus indirect incomes minus your indirect expenses. Now this will give you either a net profit or net loss. So P&L account is nothing but is a comparison between your gross profit plus indirect incomes minus indirect expenses. So again, as discussed earlier, whatever are the remaining nominal accounts, if they are expenses, we show on the debit side of your profit and loss account, and on the credit side we are going to show your indirect revenues or income.